Hello, everyone. How are you? So my name is Victor Spivak, and I'm a building manager here at the 875 Third Avenue. I'm also Ukrainian. I was born in Kyiv. Kyiv, which is one of the many cities that is being bombed today. And we are here to show our support and appreciation and support Ukrainian people, people who are fighting in this war. And we're here to show up, to extend our peace and solidarity to the Ukrainians and to raise funds for the U.S.-Ukrainian Foundation. There's going to be a lot of rebuilding that's going to have to be done in the coming years and decades. So open up your hearts, open up your wallets, and let's enjoy this beautiful music, bring some joy into our lives, and enjoy the beautiful, Manhattan Symphonie with Gregory Singer.
Sort of a New York style. It's not going to be the Baroque 17th or century style, 18th century style. It's going to be a little bit maybe loud, and we'll see how fast we get. We may get faster and faster and faster, but we're going to have fun, and we dedicate it to Ukraine.
Thank you.
4 movements long. And just so you know, we appreciate your applause, but it's not really a concert. We're doing this with Ukraine in mind. So you don't need to applaud. Let us just make this musical offering to you and just enjoy it. If you really feel like clapping, that's fine, go ahead. But we're here because we want to be here. And you know, you also are here because you want to be here. So just let us play this great music. We have a lot of music to go through in this hour. We're almost close to 1 o'clock. We're gonna go till 1:30 today. So we have 20 pieces of music, 20. And we're only on number 2 or 3. And we have some popular music and some bluegrass music and all kinds of surprises. So you don't need to applaud too much, okay? We enjoy it. We're just glad you're here, okay? Thank you. We're continuing with the same piece of music, okay? This is a very beautiful slow movement, okay? Let's try to get this slow movement. Let's go on to the next movement. Third movement. 1, 2, and. Thank you. Luke Hawkins, yeah. This next piece is a Ukrainian folk song. Okay, it's a Ukrainian folk song. If you know the words, sing along. One, two, three, four.
Cello, let's hear it, cello.
You know the name of that one, huh? Is it coming soon, summer? Yes? That's called Summertime. I hope you recognized it. We never rehearsed before. This is all new for us, so it's kind of exciting. Hope you're enjoying it. Now you can applaud if you want, I guess.
Thank you.
say it. Next section. Into. Okay. Louder, please. And. It's very beautiful. It's a little bit long, a little bit profound, hopefully. So bear with us. We're not going to end with something, you know, all exciting, but this is a very, very beautiful piece. We'll dedicate it to Ukraine and all the suffering going on there. All the poor Russian people caught up in this that don't want to do this. All the poor Ukrainian people. Obviously, we're all shocked. But I want to thank the musicians for coming out today to play for you all. Thank you for being here.